What's up, everybody? I'm back. And, Chester's here too. Hello, Chester. Where's my poop? I'm gonna fertilize you. Oh, okay. Chester, get out of the way. I'm a busy man. Okay. What are we gonna do today? I totally forgot. Hopefully we can find some meat. Some hot meat. Hot meat. We're gonna be getting this. We're gonna be getting lots of this. The whole day, and maybe, oh yeah, that's a Koalafant track, my folks. That is a Koalafant track. And is this a no? No, it's just a pine cone. I'll plant you, not a problem with that. There you go, Koalafant track. You're gonna be done, Koalafante. Alright, this way. Koalafante is an elefante. Koala-ele-elefante. Hopefully he'll be near the edge of the world. So it would be an easy fight. Anyway, this is gonna be an epic, long recording session. Because I am planning on having some fun this weekend. And, yeah, I wanna have some videos set up for you guys. Oh, here we go. I guess it's not really the weekend for you guys anymore, because these videos won't be made. I don't know. We'll find out. Okay. Here we go. Oh. I'm also looking extra dapper. I think Maxwell will be proud. But, you never know. Maxwell's a feisty guy. He's quite dapper, though. I gotta give it to him. He's a dapper fellow. Alright, the beast should be nearby now. We've been hunting pretty far away from camp. Yeah, I'm going... This is the last one. Right here. Where did that one go? Alright, down here. Oh, there we go. Almost missed that one. I'm gonna go with this one leading up here. I am a superstar. Jeez, where's the Koalafante? How far have I gone? Pretty far. There you go. He's going to be right here. By the... Oh, yep. Hello. Oh, no. Don't do this, Koalafante. Oh. Oh, the corner. Yep. Oh, all right. Let him hit me. Try to hit me once. There we go. 1, 2, 3. Run away. It should be easier with a spear now, right? Oh, I messed up. 3, 4. Oh, that was a bit much, but whatever. 5 works too, I guess. 3. Oh, 1, 2. Oh yeah, meat. Nice meat. Alright, this should be really good now for meaty expeditions here. De-equip my log suit. Oh, okay. I didn't want to do that. I want to pick up backpack, put spear here, put log suit here. Awesome! That was good. We did it. I love that little shiny noise it makes. Or, I guess shiny sound. I don't know. Shiny noise. I'm not crazy. I'm gonna use that to get this, because I want to make a birdcage. That was a good fight. I don't think he hit me once. I don't think so. That was good. I'm getting okay at fighting beasts in this game, which I think is okay. I think it's awesome. I killed a Koalafant with an axe. If you missed that episode, I think it was the first or the second. You should check it out because it's quite hot, quite spicy, indeed. I don't know what I'm rambling about anymore. More gold, please. How much is a birdcage? I want to make one of those, like bad in my bones. We're so meaty now. Yeah, I'm gonna, like, get rid of this sinkhole, too. Just so I can maybe go spelunking eventually. Oh, I didn't know those dropped stuff for you, also. That's cool. Oh, I did not want to do that. Okay. Sorry, folks. Let me quickly get out of this cave, and hopefully I won't get wrecked by beasts. Yeah, these are the caves, anyway. I don't want to be here. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Where's the rope? Let me out. Let me out of this place. I probably wrecked my sanity, huh? Probably. Don't starve, you're gonna respond. All I can see is my mouse. Alright, cool. I'm gonna pick up the flint with my mouse. We're gonna do something today. We're gonna do something with these bees. Alright. Do I have a bug net? I don't have a bug net, no. I need a bug net. Oh man, it's almost dusk, too. Is Bugnet a, do I need a, I need one more silk, and I need a science machine. Okay, I can go find that. You're not fine, but, you know, yet. I'm gonna pick that up, and I'm gonna pick that up, and, home is this way. Cool. Right? Yeah, okay. Yeah. No. I almost made that mistake, but I didn't, so... Can't say anything. Okay. I'm like the map checker, man. Alright, here we go. Today might be a day of meat. There's a lone Koalafant right now. Pop that down the hatch. Or not Koalafant, Beefalo. Oh, no, they're herd. They're in a herd right now. What about any loners over here? I probably shouldn't be initiating this fight in the dark, but... Oh, a loner over here. I love the sound that poop makes, or, you know, like, beefalo manure. I might, like, be out here for a bit, just for the lols. Is this guy alone-ish? Nope. Oh, hi, beefalo. Bye, buddy. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start hanging the meat, and I'm gonna try to make a meaty stew, which should be good. Because meaty stews are very good. Oh, okay. Oh, a pumpkin. Okay, cool. This is good. Alright. I'm just gonna put that in there. Can I hang this? No, can I cook this? Yeah. Do I want to cook this? Probably not. I'm gonna put that in there. I'm gonna put a monster meat in there. Or a jerky. And I'm going to put... the trunk in. Oh, apparently I can't cook, but... Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna put that in. Make a meaty stew. I'm gonna hang the rest. Here we go. Oh god, it's almost night. I'm gonna put this on the fire, I guess. Here we go. That should make it through the night. Oh, meaty stew. Baby, I love you. Oh, that's... Oh, look at Mighty Wolfgang. He's a beast. What a big head. I'm going to put another one of these in. And I'm going to cook the Koalafant trunk. And I'm going to prepare myself a feast here. I'm going to leave the meat here. Let's look at the map here. Spiders up here. I'm gonna need some spiders. So I know what I'm gonna do tomorrow. I'm gonna go this direction, get some spiders. Tab. Thank you. Okay, so we have one silk. Survival. Traps. I'm gonna make one of these. Cool. I'm gonna leave poop in here. I'm gonna leave rocks in here. I'm gonna leave flint in here because I already have six. Logs I can stay, gold can leave. I'm gonna start cooking these up with something. I don't know, I'll make something weird out of this. But whatever. Okay. Weird crockpot recipes here. What happens? No one knows. Probably gonna make monster lasagna. Which, if you didn't know, is very bad. Alright, so let's get some spiders. Yeah? I think so. I like that. Equip. I'm mighty too, so that should be cool. You guys can experience that here. Oh no! Oh wow. Sorry, Beefalo. Oh, you're alone now, aren't you? Oh, did any of the rest of them come? I've made a terrible decision. Okay, good. He's still following me. Oh, wow, that hurt. Not enough, though. Oh, here's another lone beefalo. I'm taking this guy into the woods. Alright. Alright, here we go. Okay, he's very still angry. Oh, no! It's fine! It's fine! Oh, God. Alright, he's still mad. I'm gonna keep leading him. Oh, through the woods. Through the trees. There you go. On the path, too. That's good. Oh god. Get away. Oh, yeah. Hopefully the rest of the herd won't be mad at me. Oh, I know why I killed them so easily, because I was in mighty mode. Sick, more meat. I'm looking good on meat right now. That's really good. Okay. Should I take on that other beefalo? Sure. I'm going to hope some of these other spider nests are a bit bigger. I'm going to see if I can kill this guy also. Where is he? Here he is. You know what? Should I go for it? Is that a good spider nest? Almost. Oh, there's a beefalo too close. Okay. Gonna pick you up. I'm just gonna plop that down. There we go. Hey, what the hell? Get out of Chester's face, man. There we go. Come on. Oh, my. Quite feisty indeed. Die. Oh, that hurts. Okay. I'm trying to get a certain spider out here. It's fine. Wolfgang's a beast. Oh, nice. I got silk. Okay, cool. And healing gland. Where's my back? Where's my... I'm just gonna heal with this. Hopefully it won't give me something. Alright, cool, whatever. I'll just leave that there. Pick up monster meat. Where's my backpack? Okay, it's in the fields. Cool. Alright, so I got the silk I need. Now I need to go find some bees. I'm gonna leave that poo. It's not a big deal for me. Boom. Log suit. That there. That's okay, I'm still looking good on hunger. Successful day. I got some more meat, some beefalo wool. All I need is a horn now, and I should be able to get a fatty beefalo hat. Oh, meatballs. That's good. Hearty meal for a hearty chap. Okay, more meat. No, I'm not going to do that because this meat's fresher than the other meat. This is a good plan here. I'm going to eat this, though. Yum! Okay. I'm going to organize here. Drop the beefalo wool. Charcoal. This can go in here, I believe. Yes, what about this? That'll stack up with something else, I'm sure. Axe. Pickaxe. Alright, how... Okay, game. How does the, net work? Oh. Fishing rod. Net. One rope. I can do that. Especially just from this. One more. Boom. Awesome. Survival. Bug net. Bazinga! Awesome. Can I eat this? I'm looking a bit low on health, I think. No, am I full? I think I'm full, actually. Bees? Where's the nearest bees? Bees. Who's a bees? Alright, up here. Should I camp out there? I think so. I think that'd be fun. I need some of that. One. What I want to do, actually, is cook all of this up with meat. I'm going to harvest that. I'm going to slap that in there, and that in there, and a meat, and a monster meat. We will see what it is cooked, and hopefully it won't be a monster lasagna, because that would suck. I don't know why I'm still carrying these with me. I guess I'll keep it through the night here, and then I'll move tomorrow. I'll refine a board. No, I can make it through the night with two logs, probably. Meatballs! Awesome! Awesome, awesome, awesome. More in here. Meat. What about three red caps? This is probably going to be monster lasagna, but that's okay. Every time I say it is, don't I? Alright, what is in the room? Yeah? How's Chester looking? Why do you have niter on you, Chester? Oh, meatballs. I am a beast. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay, cool. Three meatballs. Can we do, fuck, I scared myself. I thought it was night. Can we do, three more and another meat? I'll sacrifice some meat for this. Aw, me, Wolfgang. That's fine, we're on, regular Wolfgang now. Because I think we were mighty at that point there. Good, all the red caps are gone. And we're high on meat still. High on life also. We have our net. Tomorrow we're going to do bees. Because, what's the deal with bee boxes? Is that in food? I think so. It's ice box. It should be, survival? I don't know, that's not heat stone. it should be here, right? I'm sorry, I don't know. Oh, I know alchemy engine's not for a bee box, right? It's all flooring. Rabbit hutch. Stone wall, pig house, bird cage. I need papyrus for bird cage. I want one of those. Hay wall, wood wall. Fight, no. Science, maybe. Food, survival? No. Light, tools. I'm going with food. V-Box, you better be here, man. Chester, good night. That's weird. Grass suit, log suit. No, it's not going to be fighting. Come on, now. Wood wall? Stone wall. I'll see what happens once I get the items for a B-Box up here. Oh, my. Jesus. Lightning always scares me for some reason. Whatever. It's all right. It's alive. Down. And we're going to go up. Yep. Up, up. Can I combine poops? Yes. Wham. Anyway, if you shift-click things, it, I'm gonna keep going on the path, silly me. I hear bees. Oh, hi, bee. I'm gonna siege these bees here. Come on, buddy. Get over here. You mad, buddy? You guys angry over here? Yeah, there it is. Sorry, bees. I'm gonna try to separate them here. Die! Can't attack with space, that's weird. I'm so bad at this, Jesus. Okay, die! Cactus is getting free hits. I'm going for you now. Oh, no. Catch. Come here, buddy. It's a bee venture, right? Instead of add, I don't know. Kill me. Sue me and kill me. Also, you guys liking the hat? I think it's quite snaz. Alright, here we go. Oh yeah, honeycomb, honey. B-Box, you're gonna be in food. I know you're here. There it is. I'm so bad. It was here the whole time. Okay. Next bee should wield more bees, because that time we didn't really give it some time, if that makes any sense. It doesn't. I know. It's okay. Oh, excuse me. Okay. It's weird. You're having it. Oh, here's some bees. Hey, bees. I'm just gonna look around for bees. Bees? I hear you, bees. Here you are. I'm gonna commit atrocities against the hive. Oh, no, I don't want to attack. Ooh, that was bad. Okay, hey, bee. Catch. Yoink. Oh, that was that guy's hive. Sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Please stop, please stop, please stop, please stop, please stop, please. Oh. Those are the evil flowers. Oh, all right, that's the big berry bush session over there. Oh! They're quite mad at me now. Run, Chester! I'm enraging all the bees. They're close. Run, Chester. Run. It's okay. We've escaped. Yum. Are you still after me, bees? You're ridiculous, bees. Jesus, all I did was capture your buds. Food. BS. Cool, I should just be able to destroy one of those bee boxes and then have enough for two. And while these guys are out, I can just swoop right on in. Okay, that wasn't the one I thought it would. Alright, I'm gonna try to kill these. Okay, the hives. Chester, what are you doing? I didn't want to open you. No, I hate bees. I hate bees. Run, Chester. Ooh, more Koalafant tracks. That's cool. Really? I barely did anything to you. I just stole your friends. God, run, Chester. These guys are feisty. Also, there's a Koalafant. Oh, saving. Okay. Come on over here. There you go. Go for Chester. Now I go destroy your house. Okay, bye. I do know it's becoming dusk. Okay. Oh, wow. It was one hit that whole time. Wow. Run, Chester. They're angry. Angry, angry bees. Probably because I stole their friends. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, those are Koalafant tracks. I'm going to be on a night hunt tonight. Okay, it leads this way. Run, Chester. Chester dies from these bees. I'm going to be sad. I love Chester. Chester's my boy. Here we go. Here. It'd be awesome if it was right at our house. I love that. Come on, Trax. There we go. So we have some bees here we can access down. Cool. Okay, they're good. They're done, finally. Jeez Louise. Koalafant, there we go. Lead me home. There we go. He's gonna be down here. Oh, he's actually leading us to our house. That'd be so cool if he turns right here. tracks. Tracks. Koalafante. I think I missed the last tracks. I'm gonna go back up. Oh, here we go. Yeah, those are, like, impossible to see. I'm gonna hold my torch out to see this. Okay. It's down? What? I just went down. Whatever. Okay. Do, like, new ones spawn past the old ones? I think that's how it works, actually. Okay, here we go. Oh, God, it's almost night. All right, do I have enough for a fire? Oh, God. Okay. Get one more. Grass. Oh, God. Oh, that was so close. Oh, oh my God. That was so close. I almost died there, guys. That was stupid, too. Oh, that was quick thinking, though. Kudos to me. I shouldn't have popped the torch. Shouldn't have popped the torch so fast, but... Oh my God, the Koalafant, and then that, and then... Where's my backpack? If it's way up there, I'm gonna be sad. Backpack? Backpack? It's still at home? I'm hoping it's at home, because... Oh, it's right here. I'm so bad! This is an intense episode, guys. Also, there's a light on my... I'm doing lighting with my phone. I don't know. We'll see. The Koalafant track should be here soon, and my backpack is here. Awesome. Oh, that was quite intense. I'm gonna say that. Okay. Apparently the Koalafant tracks are down, but I don't believe or agree. It says they're right here, right? Where'd they go? Where'd they go? Are they here? Oh no, did I lose the trail? Oh no. Oh, Wolfgang. Meeples. Dude, this dude, like, devours meeples. Alright, I'm just gonna go down and see if I find it. You know what? Bees used to live inside. Can I examine food? I don't think so. Can I examine? No, I just want to see what his quote would be, but... Doesn't want me to, so whatever. Koalafant track? Ah, if I missed that Koalafant, I was so sad. Oh no, I think I missed it. I don't actually know how they work though. Oh, yes, thank you. Thank you, game. Love you. Alright. Do I still have a spear? 49%, that's good. I might have lost the tracks again. You guys might be a little yelling at me right now. Oh, they don't really point that well, but that's okay. This has been a struggle, this hunt. This has been a struggle. This is an open area. I bet I'm not going to miss the tracks here. And saying that, I almost did. Come on, beast is nearby. Beast is nearby. Come on, beast is nearby. There we go. Spear. That. Let's go. How close am I to the edge of the world? Not very close. Hey, Koalafant. I'm just gonna run you into a rock. Oh. The edge of the world's here, so that's where I'm gonna go. Chase him there. I should have boomerang. That would make this a lot easier. There we go. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That's some more meat for me. And a twig too. Chester, take these. Oh, that's not what I want. Chester, take it. Cool. Fresh meat. Yeah, boy. I'm gonna take this fleshy bulb also. Spear. Cool. Chester. Damn it, down here. Ah, another day gone by. That's okay, though. We have so much meat. This is amazing. Now, also, we can make some honey ham and save the meat, because we have 6 honeys, and do you need honey to make a bee box? Ah, none. Ah, that's so good, 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 so good. I'm pumped right now. I'm feeling the love. Zoom out. Home is all the way up there. That's okay. We can make it before, like, night or whatever. Hopefully. I don't want another replay last night. I want, what do I need? 3 of these. Okay. Read this. There we go. There's a fire. So now we don't have to, like, piss ourselves. We need grass anyway for farms and all that, so... Whatever. I know to always bring grass with me. That was a traumatic experience. I hope the face cam got that. I was probably like... I don't think I actually look like that, but... You never know. Oh my god, excuse me. I'm like hiccup burp master. Here. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Hiccup Buttmaster here, and I'm bringing you another Don't Starve Let's Play game. I'm gonna take you down, but downtown. Good thing I relocated all these forests. Boom. Yoink. There goes the. Did I get a pine cone? Yep. Sorry, Wolfgang, no fear. Two meatballs. Yum. I think it's cool. It reminds you that you're starving, even though you probably should pay attention to that anyway, but. I'm just gonna top up on those because I'm not really gonna. I'm gonna try to stay away from meatballs now that I'm gonna make these bee boxes. Oh, yeah, it's all done. Harvesting, too. I don't want to harvest too much, though, because. Dry. Do I have any other meat that I probably should have dried? Yes. That's dumb of me. That's actually okay, though. I can just use this meat in the crock pot. With a monster meat. And two honey. That should make something delicious. If I remember correctly. One. Two. It's two, right? Okay. Three. Four. Okay. Four. I'm gonna chop it down a tree. I'm not gonna throw that on yet. No, I'm gonna mine that night. I'm gonna get this one. Or mine. get. You know what I mean. I'm also gonna get those two, these off the rack. You know what I mean. I know you do. I'll get that. Why not? Alright, where are you, refined board? Here you go. Yep, honey ham. I'm a beast. Perfect. Let's harvest and eat that. Yum mighty. I love that. Weak. That. And two honey. Boop. Awesome, I can make a lot of honey ham now. What else can I make? Harvest, of course. Harvest. I'm gonna dry the old one. And that meat. Cool. Doing well right now. I'm feeling it. Hardly. In the bum bum. But in 2 minutes, I'm gonna end the episode. Because I'm a cactus. And a half. I'm also gonna plant that. Aw, Wolfgang. That's okay. I guess mighty mode, you lose hunger quite fast. So, can't expect too much. Can I plant? I can. Another honey ham. And we're gonna make one more. Because we will throw meat. Do I have any monster meat? No, I don't. I might have some in the chest, though. No, I don't. That's fine, though. I can, throw the Koalafant trunk. No. Can I make a steak? Probably. Do I want to? No. Because, can I make a... I have none of that. Alright, today is going to be bee boxes. I got 4 logs. I'm gonna refine that into a board, and I'm gonna put a board. Never mind. Food. Bee box. Bees are gonna go down here. Food. Bee box. You can go here. All right. I'm gonna take this, and I am gonna go catch some butterflies. I don't know why I just hit tab, but whatever. Butterflies, because what butterflies do in this game is they plant flowers. It's how it works in real life, too. Yum. I think I just wasted that, but whatever. Wolfgang deserves to have a really, really big head. Butterflies? What you doing? I think there should be some butterflies up here. Basically, what I'm doing right now is kind of trying to set myself up food-wise for winter, which is good. I feel like the constant battle with Wolfgang is food, and I feel like I'm doing okay with that. I'm gonna try to find another Koalafant if I get lucky, and that will set me up. Alright, butterflies. Come on out. Oh, that's an angry bee. Okay, I'm gonna yoink you. Are you aggressive? Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah, tell me about that. Don't attack Chester, you bastard. Honey! Oh, that's cool. Didn't even know he dropped that. I'm hoping I didn't piss off the rest of the nest, but... Gotta do what you gotta do. Let me catch you. Thank you. Yoink. Okay, don't want to murder him. I hear bees. I feel like I enraged the horde. Another butterfly. Nice. Let me click you. Nice. Another. Oh no, it broke. Can I make another one? Oh, now they come out. Because they know I'm weak. I don't have the appropriate means to catch them. That's right. I'm going to plant some more flowers down by my house, and that means butterflies will spawn there. Yes, plant. Oh, it's still here. Game still loves me. Alright, Wolfgang is not going to be feeling good very soon, once I hit under 230-something, I think. No, apparently not. I'm bad. Sorry. Today, if that is a tier 3 spider up in this reach, I'm going to go harvest him in his loins. And by loins, I mean use traps to get the spiders trapped. And then I will cut it down all the way, get lots of silk, make lots of butter nests, or butter nests, butterfly catchers, a.k.a. bug net. And that should be really good. Also, there's rabbits. I don't think I've caught a rabbit this whole game, which I'm kind of proud of, because I remember last time I just lived off rabbits. And now that I'm Wolfgang, I can't. So it adds some challenge, some fun. And sometimes challenges aren't fun, but they are right now. Hi, bee. There you go. Was waiting for that. Cool. Bee boxes. Might have been a little bit close. That's okay. Gonna plant these. Cool. Flowers that'll help the bees make love. Let's go. Do I have enough food stuff for a fire? 2 wood. I can chop this tree down. Also, I need to make a new shovel. I need twigs. I have twigs, right? No twigs? Jesus. Alright, cool. I can just farm up all these. I like the sounds in this game. They're really good. There we go. Shovel can go here. Pickaxe can go here. So much food on me right now. It's ridiculous. I need to get rid of it. Yep. Okay. There we go. I'll just hold out the shovel, and when the tree goes down, I'll shovel it. Get out of here, big tree. Yeah, so I guess spider hunting's not happening. But I need wood anyway, so that's the thing. Okay. I really want to take out a little baby tree, because that's a waste of love. All these bees are here. Is there like a bee nest over here? Is that because of my beehives or bee boxes? Yeah. I think I'm going to try to live on honey ham. That's like my primal resource, I guess. Hi, bee. You love me? I love you too. Okay. Okay, I don't not talk to bees. I mean, come on. Or you don't not. I don't know. Anyway, I think when morning comes, I'm going to end the episode. Maybe right now. Okay, I'm retarded. I did not want to do that. Oh, good, I got a carrot. Ugh, plant. Oh, okay. Plant. Oh, my god. Are you not going to do that for me? Thank you. Okay. One poop. One poop. We'll fertilize. Boom. Gonna... make some meaty balls. You know what? I'll make some honey ham with this meat. Okay, and honey. Whoop. Are the bee boxes? Okay, the flowers seem to be increasing production. I don't really know. Anyway, I'd like to thank you all for watching, and I hope you liked it. Anyway, I will see you next time.